So you probably know that with the type tool, we can drag out a text box. I'll right mouse click and fill it with some placeholder text. But did you know you can grab the ellipse frame tool, drag out a shape, press the T key to switch to the type tool, and click inside to create a text box? Or what about the polygon tool? Or what about the dreaded pen tool? With the direct selection tool, you can also alter any of these paths at any time. I hope that helps. Catch you later.